Okay, here we have the prototype of the K1 balance trainer. Pretty basic. I made this up for Alex so he can do some dry lean practice without getting wet. Pretty self-explanatory. The padding just to make it a bit more comfortable. So here we go. Even gives me a workout, gives my stomach a workout because I'm having to engage the core and use the hips to keep it stable. Primary stability is good, or not too bad for me. Secondary stability is hard. Once you can get your balance, move it deliberately like I'm doing now with your hips and get it back to centre with your hips, and that's how you balance a kayak. You can do some exercises. So you're testing your balance while you're doing other things. Touch your toes. Well, here we go. So it does work. It does test your balance. You have to engage your core, pull your belly button in, and use your hips. I'm rocking it a little bit again, but I have to work.